By defeating Ares, Kratos, the once mortal warrior, became the new god of war. However, Kratos soon found himself alone on Olympus, shunned by his fellow gods. But Kratos had no need for the love of petty gods. He had found a new family in the warriors of Sparta, gaining solace from his past and calling to battle.
My lord, Kratos! Another city is ready to fall! Soon all shall know the glory of Sparta!
Enough, Kratos! With every city you destroy, the wrath of Olympus grows. Soon I will no longer be able to protect you.
I need no protection.
Do not forget that it was I who made you a god, Ghost of Sparta. Do not turn your back on me.
I owe you nothing.
Then you leave me no choice.
Kratos had turned the pain of his memories into hatred. Hatred for the gods, who had refused to free him from the nightmares of his past deeds. And so he went to Rhodes to deliver the final blow to the besieged city.
Need your help, Zeus! I can take down this beast!
I offer you more than help, Kratos. I offer you power. I offer you the Blade of Olympus. It was this blade that ended the Great War and defeated the Titans. Drain your godly powers into the sword, Kratos. Only then will you reach your full potential.
Why do you aid me now?
Do you see, gods of Olympus? Do you need more proof than this?
Placing all of his godly power into the weapon had rendered Kratos mortal, vulnerable to the arms of death. Bloodied and beaten, he knew that to have any hope of survival, he must retrieve the Blade of Olympus. Humiliated before his Spartan army, Kratos dragged himself up from the dirt.
You?
Yes, I am forced to attend to this matter myself. Athena refused to undo her mistake. Imagine caring for a creature such as yourself.
Why? Why would you betray me?
It is you who would betray me. Am I to stand idly by while Olympus is threatened? Your hands are already stained by the blood of a god. I will not let Ares' fate be my own.
The gods are petty and pathetic, and your rule is weak.
I grow tired of this insolence. I am the king of Olympus. And it is my way that is the way of the gods. You must vow to forever serve me.
I serve no one.
Then you'll leave me no choice.
Submit! I would rather die!
It did not have to be this way, my son. This path is of your choosing.
A choice from the gods is as useless as the gods themselves.
Even now, as you draw your last breath, you continue to defy me! Everything you have ever known, Kratos, will now suffer because of your sacrilege. You will never be the ruler of Olympus. The cycle ends here.
You will pay for this, Zeus. Be certain of that.
As the life drained out of Kratos, the arms of Hades reached out to claim their prize. But there was more resting on Kratos' shoulders than he could know. Kratos was destined to bring about change so severe that it would shake the very pillars of Mount Olympus. His death was something that I could not allow.
Ares! Destroy my enemies, and my life is yours!
This is not the end.
Who are you?
I am the Titan Gaia, ever-present Mother of Earth. I have watched you become a powerful warrior, and I have been with you through all the events of your life. But I can no longer simply watch. We will help you defeat Zeus. Death is an escape, Kratos. You are a warrior of Sparta, not a coward. Only a coward accepts death.
I am no coward.
Then you must fight. I will show you the way to the Sisters of Fate. Only with their power will you defeat Zeus.
face Zeus! You defy the god of war!
You are no longer a god, Kratos. Zeus, Olympus, and the blade which holds all your power will forevermore be out of reach. Your only hope is to find the Sisters of Fate and travel back through time to the moment Zeus betrayed you. For only then will he truly be vulnerable. Kratos, behold the island of creation, home to the Sisters of Fate. Here, the path to your true destiny begins. The island is fraught with danger. It was created to prevent all from reaching the three Sisters of Fate. The power of the Sisters will allow you to return to that moment when Zeus betrayed and killed you, Kratos, thus changing your fate and the fate of others. You must find a way across to the island, Kratos, for there lies your path to the Sisters of Fate.
Why do you aid me, Gaia?
Zeus must be stopped, Kratos. The story of revenge has been told before. You know of the mighty Titan Kronos. So fearful was Kronos of the Oracle's prediction that his own children would rise against him, that he decided to imprison them all in his belly. Rhea stood by and watched as her children were devoured one by one. But when the time came for the last of her children to be eaten, she was unable to bear another such loss and devised a trick to save the baby Zeus. Rhea commanded the eagle to secret her son away. He was taken to an island far beyond the watchful eyes of Kronos. His desire to free his brothers and sisters from Kronos. But my foolish act of compassion would haunt the Titans forever. For in sparing Zeus, we allowed him to return to us with vengeance in his heart. He betrayed all of the Titans for the sins of just one. The sins of his father, Kronos.
No passage here. You will never make it across. You think you can, but you cannot. Do you hear me? It's my wings that will make it across. It is my test! Do you not know who I am? Have you not heard of Icarus? It is my fate to make it across! Another! This is my test! The Sisters will grant me an audience, not you. You will die, White Warrior. You will die.
I will reach the Sisters of Fate, and I will use your wings to do so.
The Sisters will not allow you, a fallen god, to bathe in their light!
Oh!
want you to help me! I realize now!
Chains of torment. You are strong, but you are far too small, even for an Olympian, to be a god. Kratos. You dare show your face to me after what you have done? I will make you suffer. Kratos. Why would I ever trust a servant like this? Kratos, still the arrogant and foolish warrior. You have not changed. And how do you plan to defeat the King of the Gods?
By taking the Blade of Olympus back and driving it into Zeus's heart! It holds the power I once wielded as the God of War!
The Blade of Olympus? I have not heard that name in many years. Since the end of the Great War, bloodlust and power raged within Zeus. His desire to rule over mortals was intolerable to us. The war between the Titans and the Olympians forged the landscape of the mortal world. It was a war that we knew the Titans must win. If we lost, it would mean an end to the golden age of the Titan rule. Peace and prosperity for mankind would be no more. The battle continued despite my capture. Then Zeus created a powerful weapon to end the Great War. A weapon forged from the heavens and the earth. The Blade of Olympus.
I banish you to the darkest pits of Tartarus!
Thank you.
awoke in the torment of the underworld, banished to the darkest pits of Hades. I would have destroyed Zeus if you had not put me here, slave of the gods.
I no longer do the bidding of the gods, Atlas. I have stomached their betrayal for the last time. Show me the way to the sisters, and I will kill Zeus once and for all.
Gaia says is true, Ghost of Sparta. You are a powerful warrior and a worthy ally of the Titan.
Then tell me how to find the temple of the Sisters of Fate.
None. Not even the Titan know how to reach the Sisters' temple. But it is said he who finds it will wield great power. I have given you the last of my magic, Spartan, and I will help you across the great chasm, but that is all I can offer. May fate grant you passage, Kratos, for many rely on your success.
Read it.
Hear me, sisters who control the threads.
Keep going.
Another searches for what only the sisters may give.
Read it!
As proof that he is worthy. No! Please, no! I cannot do it!
Read!
Accept this sacrifice of my blood.
Well done, Maria. With this sacrifice, you have proven your resolve to seek out the Sisters of Fate. However, this is but a small step in your quest to gain an audience with us.
Read the words.
Hear me, noble sisters who forge our destinies. Another seeks an audience to change their fate.
Read!
As proof that he is worthy. No, Kratos! This will be the end of us all! You must stop!
This is your purpose! Die with honor!
I give my blood to illuminate the way.
Kratos, like the fiery phoenix who is resurrected from his ashes, You too search for a second chance at life. Find these ashes and free the Phoenix. Only then will you find the path to the Temple of the Fates.
Too far to fail!
You?
My lord?
I told you to return to Sparta! Why do you leave Sparta unprotected?
Sparta is no more.
What treachery is this?
He came under the cloak of darkness into Sparta.
You watch.
The people cried out for you. They begged for their god to save them. No choice. I had to seek out the sisters to change the fate of our beloved Sparta. For I am all that is left. Now you are all that is left. I have faith that our brothers of Sparta will live on through the true God of War.
Doing the bidding of the gods! Come down here and face me now, Zeus!
Thank you.
ever forgive me?
All is not lost, Kratos. You must go on. There is much at stake here.
I cannot defeat the gods.
Victory favors you, Kratos. But you must grab hold of your destiny and command it. There is a war on the horizon, and we need you to lead us into battle.
To what end?
The death of Zeus. If you relent, Zeus will torment you still. He will not rest knowing you live. And when you die, his brother Hades will see that your soul is tortured for all eternity. You will have no rest until you destroy him. Take within you this fire that burned your beloved Sparta. Let it fuel your rage and hasten your steps towards destiny. The time to act is upon us, Kratos. This battle is just the beginning of a great war that is to come.
Admirable,
even if it is misguided.
None can change their destiny, Kratos. We sisters determine the fate of all. It was I who deemed that the Titans knew the Great War, and I who have allowed you to come this far. It is not your destiny to kill Zeus.
You no longer control my destiny.
I see Gaia has filled you with her lies.
I have warned you. Let me pass.
You have always amused us, Kratos. But know this, mortal. There is no power greater than the Sisters of Fate. If you challenge us, you will die. Defy fate, Kratos! For we have woven the events of your life. And now, that life is at an end. We control your destiny, foolish mortal! With a whim, we can end your life! Or allow you to live. Search your memory, Kratos. The sword which you stand on delivered your victory against Ares. Without it, you will be the one who dies this day, not Ares.
We can change your past and set your future. This is the power of the Fates!
Was never meant for a mortal like you.
Even now, as you draw your last breath, you continue to defy me? No matter. What? How can this be? The Sisters of Fate have aided you. Unexpected.
The Sisters are dead.
I underestimated you. A mistake I do not intend to repeat. My son, you have started a war you cannot possibly win. The Fates have already deemed me victorious.
No, Kratos! Stop!
No! Why do you sacrifice yourself?
To save Olympus.
I do not seek to destroy Olympus. Only Zeus.
Zeus is Olympus.
He brought this to himself.
Because of fear, Kratos. A fear felt by his father, Cronos. A fear that wrought the Great War. A fear that drove Zeus to kill you. His own son.
His son?
Just as Zeus was compelled to destroy his father, Cronos. You are compelled to do the same. No son should destroy his own father.
No. I have no father.
God after god will deny you, Kratos. They will protect Zeus. Zeus must live so that Olympus will prevail.
If all on Olympus will deny me my vengeance, then all on Olympus will die. I have lived in the shadow of the gods for long enough. The time of the gods has come to an end.
Remember, Kratos, you have the power to control time itself. I've been expecting you, Ghost of Sparta. The gods are far too powerful for us to defeat now.
All on Olympus tremble at my name. Zeus is weak. Ares and Athena are dead, and I wield the blade. We can win the Great War, but not in this time. Together, we will destroy the petty gods, and we will see Olympus crumble before us. Come with me, Gaia! Return to my time! Victory awaits!
We have faced far worse than this one fallen mortal. But we are the gods! We whom the mortals worship. We who rule over this land. We who will not be swept aside by this petulant fool! Brothers, put aside the petty grievances that have splintered us for so long. We will unite, we will stand together, and I will wipe out this plague! Olympus will prevail!
Return! I bring the destruction of Olympus!